Please stand and recite with me the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Parents, faculty, esteemed guests, and the class of 2020, welcome to Campolindo's 55th commencement. I am John Walker, and I have the privilege of serving as principal of Campolindo High School. I extend a special welcome to our distinguished guests, Occalani's Union High School District Governing Board President, Nancy Kinzerski, Superintendent Dr. John Nickerson, Associate Superintendent Aida Glimmy, Associate Superintendent Amy McNamara, Chief Business Official Julie Bautista. I also extend a special welcome to Associate Principals John Drury and Laura Lee. The Campolindo staff is also joining us today. In our current lexicon, education is truly essential work. Thank you, Campolindo staff, for your dedication to these graduates. You should be so proud about the role you played in their growth and maturity. To the senior class advisors, members of the Campolindo Parents Club Board, and the board of the Moraga Education Foundation, you have modeled civic engagement through a deep commitment to public education. I extend my deepest gratitude to you for all the support you have given these graduates and to the school as a whole. Now, I realize that you're sheltering in place with family, but don't be shy. Stand up, accept our applause, be recognized for your service to Campolindo High School. Christy Lenahan, Stacy Giglio, Trisha Holloway, Liz Fayoro, Nancy Estes, Michelle Clancy, Heather Davis, Lisa Brown, Sheila Monkarsh, Diana Brown, Shannon Tague, Brenda Balfrey, Ann Means, Kim Hunter, Wendy Cerulli, and Liz Munson. Thank you for your service to Campolindo. To all of the parents and guardians with us today, I say congratulations to you. Campolindo has 301 graduates, and behind every single one is a network of support, encouragement, and love. Not only have you shown an unwavering commitment to your graduate, you have been committed to all of the community's youth. As coaches, youth group leaders, school volunteers, you have helped guide these young men and women to this occasion. Parents and guardians, I say to you, job well done. And now to the graduates of the class of 2020. Back in 2016, we all assembled in the theater for freshman orientation. As is the case with all freshman orientations, you looked a little too small to be in high school, and you were certainly very, very nervous. Oh, how things have changed. You quickly took responsibility for your own education, your extracurricular activities. You took responsibility for your high school experience. Since you arrived, Campolindo's academic performance continues to reach new heights. The school's arts programs have more breadth and depth than ever. A national magazine just named Campolindo High School as having the number one high school athletics program in the state of California. And thanks to your leadership, Campolindo is a more equitable and an inclusive community. Class of 2020, you have been excellent stewards of your high school, a school that is stronger now than when you first arrived. The past 4 years have certainly not always been easy. There have been challenges, both small and large, private and public, These challenges have tested your resolve, but we have seen you overcome them. And this is what makes your graduation a tremendous occasion for optimism. We must acknowledge that your generation faces many challenges, perhaps more so than any generation since the 1930s and 1940s. Fractured political discourse, an endangered environment, economic uncertainty, institutional racism, and of course, a pandemic. The challenges of our day are indeed real, but you must remain optimistic. Class of 2020, we have seen what you can achieve. Through your perseverance, creativity, collaboration, and a dedication to others, you will continue to accomplish great things. Class of 2020, you have persevered, working your way through 4 years of rigorous curriculum, demanding rehearsal schedules, exhausting athletic practices. This is perseverance. Class of 2020, you have creativity, presenting beautiful pieces of art on screen, stage, and on canvas, designing unique projects to demonstrate your learning, finding innovative ways to build community and school spirit. This is creativity. Class of 2020, you are collaborators, joining with peers to launch socially conscious clubs, supporting teammates on the field, the court, the pool, putting team goals above self, completing group projects that reflect the collective wisdom and not just an individual agenda. This is collaboration. Class of 2020, you are dedicated to others, volunteering thousands of hours to community service organizations across La Mirinda, the East Bay, and the Greater Bay Area, forming equity-minded clubs, reaching out to classmates when they need a hand. This is compassion and dedication to others. Perseverance, creativity, collaboration, a dedication to others. These are the qualities essential for addressing the challenges of our time. And these are the qualities that infuse the class of 2020. This is why today, your commencement, is a day of celebration and a day of optimism. Class of 2020, the older generations now look to you. We are so excited to see what you accomplish as you pursue your own path, your own essential work. Congratulations, graduates, and all the best.
So, this is how it ends. Who would have thought that her last days of high school would consist of waking up at noon, resisting the urge to open up TikTok during one of Mr. Shane's pre-recorded lectures, and watching the graduation ceremony at home in our pajamas? Anyway, for those who don't know me, which I doubt because I'm pretty hard to miss, my name is Armand Singh Johal, and 4 years ago, I walked up the stairs of Campo's back entrance in my one-size-too-small polo shirt and was greeted by this really short woman who seemed to really love her golf cart, who I soon found out was the one and only Susie. I came to Campo from a tiny private school with just 40 people in my grade, and I was the only one to come here. I had no friends, knew absolutely nobody, and as the cherry on top, I had just finished dental surgery a few days earlier, so I could only eat liquid food. So, for the next few weeks, I stumbled through the hallways and ate my lukewarm chicken noodle soup and jello at the empty table at the cafeteria for lunch. It was quite the feeling, going from the lively middle schooler who knew everybody to the lonely high schooler who was only starting to hate jello after eating it for 23 days straight. One day, I was slurping my lunch as usual when I heard something in the distance, a shrieking, confident yell that shook the room. Freedom! I turned my head in confusion and was met with this almost bald man standing on one leg, right hand in salute, who was kind of looking at me, but not really, I couldn't tell for sure. Now, just imagine being a freshman who is a complete outsider just eating their lunch alone and being yelled at by this tree pose holding, right hand saluting, ultra short wearing man. It was terrifying. As I froze there, the spoon of jello resting on my lip, the freedom man started making his way towards me. I swear this is a scene right out of a Steven Spielberg movie. But then, just as he appeared in front of me, he extended his arm and with a beaming smile said, "Hey buddy, what's your name?" In a way, that experience of mine was the spark to my high school experience, where over the last few years, I've had the fortune to meet all of you. It truly amazes me how talented we are as a class. Some of you always leave me tearing up from laughter. Some of you are the smartest people I know. Some of you have unparalleled artistic creativity. Some of you amaze me with your athletic capabilities. But I can say with absolute certainty that all of you, all of us, embody the characteristics of a Campolindo Cougar. Motivated, proud, kind, and always willing to extend their hand with a smile. And a special thanks to all of you, all the students, and especially my teachers, who have helped embody this attitude and helped me grow as a person. Now, there are some things that I regret during my time at Campolindo. Near the top of my list is not being able to get to know all of you. Sure, I might know your name, remember what you look like, and even wave when I see you across the hallway, but I feel like I never got to know you. I kept pushing it off to focus on other things, I can't wait to for second semester senior year to begin, or second semester senior year is going to be awesome. And I'm sure that you all shared a similar mentality. But just as the second semester began, we got hit with a global pandemic and had to spend the last 10 weeks of school in quarantine. How convenient. But why did I wait? Why did we wait? Retrospectively, if there's no pandemic and school continued as usual, I'm not so sure that I would have actually developed the confidence and initiative to hang out with all of you, go to parties, and get to know you. I would have probably made up another excuse like, I can't wait to go to college, and then in college say, I can't wait to finish school. If someone can't wait to do something, perhaps they're delaying the satisfaction of the present to the prospects of the future. So, in fact, they are waiting. I am waiting. We are waiting. But for what? Given that we are graduating at a very unusual time, let's reflect. Let's reflect on the 4 years we have shared together, the laughter, the tears, and yes, even the relationships. And now let's take a step out of our world, our bubble, and observe from the outside in. 10, 20, 30 years from now, this 2020 coronavirus pandemic will be in the history books, and we will look back at this time and ask ourselves, what did I do with all that time? And what will you say? That you were waiting until things got back to normal? Or that you were bored just scrolling on your phone, the same phone that has 100,000 times the processing power as the computer that got us to the moon? Now is the time, more than ever, that we should stop waiting. Whatever it is that you've been wanting to do or have been putting off, now is the time to do it. Let's do something, both as individuals and as a generation, both small and big, to improve our world and solve its problems. There's currently so much going on in the world right now, from the coronavirus to the continuation of climate change and so, so much more. However, I am confident that this graduating class and that our generation will be able to tackle these problems head on and mask on. So, I guess, this is not how our journey ends. In fact, this is how it begins. Thank you.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some have gone, and some remain. All these places have
Michael Dell once stated, "As you start your journey, the first thing you should do is throw away that store-bought map and begin to draw your own." What is uncertainty? To us Campolindo Cougars, it is an opportunity for challenge and growth. 2020 is a monumental year that we will never forget. It is a chance to go into the unknown and come out of it as a new person. My name is Kate Yee. It is an honor to be standing here today to represent the class of 2020. From our class, I have seen resilience. Our class has conquered adversity through Campolindo's endless support and remain connected through a community at large. I'm so proud to say that Campolindo is not only a brilliant campus where academic minds come to flourish, but also a vibrant place teeming with their next generation's best scholars, musicians, athletes, performers, and artists. This energy is unmatched. Within each and every student lives a creative and determined spark that keeps us together. Campolindo class of 2020, we are the Red Sea, and we are rising. We have battled a pandemic by staying together in spirit and passion. We learned the importance of serving others, of humility, of gratitude. We learned the power of reflection and exploration, taking the time to become a different but better person after the quarantine. We even learned to bake dozens of loaves of banana bread with our leftover bananas in our house. However, we couldn't do this alone. Only through community could we build each other up. Campolindo was physically separated, but we got back up and became problem solvers. That is the mindset and attitude of the class of 2020. We don't back down. We figure things out. Parents figured out how to travel door to door, delivering lawn signs, decorations, and love to each and every senior. Teachers figured out how to transform their teaching to a virtual platform within days, but maintain their passion and intensity for teaching from their home. Students figured out how to stay close with their classmates by creating compilations, videos, and collages of their dearest moments from the past 4 years. To know that you are loved and thought of, even though you are miles and miles apart, that is the spirit and dedication that lives within us students at Campo. All of these things came from innovation and a larger sense of self. I am proud to say that I am a student immersed in these values at Campolindo High School, and that I will continue to spread these morals to those I meet in the future. Our class is unlike any other. We know how to face each day with open arms. From our situation this year, we've learned to be comfortable in being uncomfortable. Sometimes the map we write has an unexpected stop. But as my friend Armand Johal once said to me, every end is a new beginning. When met with extremity and frustration, our class took it as an opportunity to work at being better every step of the way and took their chances to create a possibility of positive change. Right now, we are in a transition of a new culture. The world is looking for new minds that will help us address the world's next issues. Campolindo, class of 2020, we are those new minds, and right now, we are coming out at the right time. It is our time to take the stage. I would like to highlight some of the outstanding accomplishments of my fellow peers over the last 4 years together. Our athletics team finished their season strong with several running NorCal and state championships. Our instrumental music program bloomed under the leadership of Mr. Johnson and Mr. Roberts, and we were able to host our first chamber concert in years and appreciate and remember the Titanic through a spectacular set of shows. Our graduating class has also brought diversity and a deeper appreciation for the arts through large-spread organizations and clubs, bringing awareness into our campus and educating our students. Some of the highlights have been the Campo Art Show, featuring the talented creators and influencers of our class, and the Diversity Summits, where young minds come to debate the world's issues and create solutions. I grew up as a violinist and pianist. My music journey has made me an adventurer. I've been able to discover different worlds and century-old pieces on the keyboard, dance and laugh with strangers at farmers markets while playing the violin, and perform marvelous concerts under Mr. Johnson's baton and alongside my peers. Orchestra has become a place of birth and growth for my musical endeavors, while Campolindo has become a community where I am free to openly express and share my art with others. Although I'm sad to leave Campo, I know that the lessons and memories I've made here will live on with me for the rest of my life and will shape me to become the intellectually curious person I am today. Every step of the way, the class of 2020 has become a better version of itself. From our freshman orientation, we have transformed from the nervous and skittish freshmen we once were to now becoming leaders, mentors, learners, and teachers of our own. As we move forward, let us find purpose in chasing our dreams and taking risks with what we love. Written in the stars are the years that will come and the years that we have already come to cherish together. Campolindo, class of 2020, the sky is not the limit. It is only the beginning. Let curiosity be your guidance. Let change be your motivation. We have come so far already, and our skills and talents will only take us farther yet. So, I ask you, where is your next destination? Where will your map lead you? Only time will tell. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2020.
Seniors, please stand. By the authority vested in me, by the governing board of the Okolonis Union High School District, in accordance with the statutes and codes of the state of California, I hereby certify that all these assembled students of the Campolindo High School class of 2020 have met the high school graduation requirements of the state of California and the Okolonis Union High School District.
At this time, on this, the 2nd of June, 2020, I'm honored to present these graduates of Campolindo High School. Diploma presentations will begin soon. Aiden Elijah Adams. Luke Fox Ahern. Ariel Jordan Allen. Allison Catherine Appleton. Andreas Sebastian Artale. Joseph Daniel Arth. Devin Lenore Fillinger Ashburn. Brent Elias Avenal. John Luke Landon Axelrod. Natalie Grace Baer. Margaret Lauren Balfrey. Juliet Zoe Barlier.
Liana Balinski. Declan Bogwat. Jarius Caleb Blage. Laura Tang Bloom. Jimfia Kendra Boateng. Alexandra Grace Bernardi. Russell Bradley. Bennett Elijah Brasinga. Isabella Tarin Brocato. Catherine Ann Brown. Ryan David Brown. Jacqueline Damaris Brzezinski. Chastity Buquing. Beverly Ann Burke. Lily Mae Campbell. Cecilia Lynn Campo. Maximiano James Campos. Alexander Beckett Chambers. Cecilia Solby Chang. Victor Guanyi Chen. Annabeth Emma Chow. J. Jacob Gilbert Chow.
Lola May Cerulli. Kellen Patrick Clancy. Catherine Claire Pears Courtright. Madeline Grace Pears Courtright. Charlie Noble Craig. Zoe Cruz. Connor Joseph Cronin. Dylan Francis Cronin. Jake Crumbaugh. Bryn Ellen Cummins. Michael Vincent Cunningham. Rexford Jules Curtis.
Yes, Rex.
Dylan Lay DeCumos. Jack Joseph Doherty. Rebecca Renee Davis. Elizabeth Jean Davis. Kai Alexander De La Cruz. Olivia Grace De Pascalis. Helena Marie Devine. Jesse Ray Dodson. Sean Jabbar Donovan. Jonathan Merrill Dow. Danielle Nicole Duffy. Laura Christina Dursky.
Beatrice Dutra Emello. Piper Kathleen Eglin. George A. Ekmekjian. Marissa Renee Ennis. Jonathan Raymond Enriquez. Lauren Avril Epperson. Logan Patrick Pestis.
Congratulations.
Frank Vincent Evangelist. Michael Christopher Evans. Nicholas Jacob Feoro. Andrew Bourdais Fenske. Derek Dominic Fernandez. Yeah, Derek! Olivia Clisby.
Natalie Ann Fiorindo. Nicholas Carrick Fitzpatrick. Amy Flett. Taylor Josephine Floyd. Ryan William Fritch. Kelly Ariana Gagnon. Brandon Craig Gentry. Samuel Garrett Giselli. Chase William Giglio. Isabel Sanam Gill. Kira Mary Glenn. Grace Mary Godfrey. Logan Thomas Godsey.
Oliver Charles Goldie.
Yeah, Goldie.
Owen Kayali Gonzalez. Juliana Catherine Gregory. Skylia Elise Griffin. Elizabeth Lee Guthrie. Noah Scott Hammond. Paloma Lucero Hancock. Joshua Chengjama Harlev. Grant Harper. Brandon Turner Hine. Caden Jack Hine.
Carter Joseph Hyatt. Fu Kui Ho. Alicia Marie Hober. Michael Thomas Holloway. Madeline Elizabeth House. Kyle Patrick Humphreys. Yeah. Owen Zen Hunger. Haley Joy Hunter. Zoe Anastasia Hunter. Taryn Clay Hyde. Cameron Ray Ingersoll. Jordan Elizabeth Jackson. Patrick Theodore Jacobson.
Mason Edward Januszewski. Soren Anders Jensen.
Let's go, Soren. Soren.
Thanks, Brian. Arman Singh Johal.
Yes, Arman.
Annika Johnson. Grant Joseph Johnson.
Yes, Grant.
I'm with Grant.
Let's go, baby.
Kason James Johnston. Sullivan Grace Jordan. Maria Nicoletta Callas. Caitlin Barbara Calway. Elena Nicole Carver. Colin Patrick Kelly. Aman Kuram. Michael Seiki Kikugawa. Gloria Hyung Kim. Irene Gabrielle Kim. Joel KG Kaufman. Sophia Jethra Cole. Ivan Kornev. Allison Ann Korth. Cooper Walker Krasnarek. Harnoor Anuj Lowell. Madeline May Landau. Andrew Dean Lauritsen.
Anne Fitzgibbon Leach. Alexandra Kate Lee. Catherine Elizabeth Lee. Ryan Michael Lenihan. Carla Alice Leone. Adina Marie Levin. Benjamin Elias Levy. Nicholas Raphael Lewis.
Go, Nico.
April Kirsten Lindblad. Casey Alexander Linden. Jamile Jiahang Hu Lu. Christopher Robert LeBron.
Connor Riley Logan. Angelina Maricela Louie. Mallory May Elizabeth Lewis. Paige Elisa Love. David Paul Lugas. Vaughn Ingrid Luthringer. Ethan Joseph Mater. Alexandra Alix Sara Mater. Carter Robert Mahaney. Braden Christopher Maher. Brandon Tyler Manti.
Nikolai Marchenikov. Joseph Paul Marini. Christian James Markey. Emily Mary Marston. Adrian Martinez Wexler. Christine Marie Massoni. Lily Sabra Matranga. Ian Michael McBride. Annie Hazard McLean. Nolan Tadashi McCobb. Kyle Ian McDonald. Yes, Kyle. Drew Baker McGill. Yes. Thomas Stu McGuire.
Congratulations, Tom.
Genevieve McKenzie. William Sneddon McKinley. Patrick Thomas Macklin. Easton Santorini means. Samantha Addison Merrick. Molly Catherine Mattoon. Santiago Augustin Milano. Dylan John Mitchley. Cassidy Ann Mollering. Kendall Moriel Monkarsh. Eric Curtis Moore.
Cole Jackson Motley. Nina Rose Munson. Christopher Lawrence Murray.
Let's go, baby!
Caitlin Murphy. Jacob Evan Myers.
Yeah, Jake. There you go. Good job, Jake.
Nina Rebecca Nassinger. Sarah Margaret Naughton. Cole Thomas Neese. Sophia Dean Newman. Pablo Jan Nguyen. Carson Jean Niederhaus. Ava Marisol Nieto. Lucas Philippe Nomura. Catherine Brittingham Norton. Peter Hamill O'Donnell. Madison Blythe Oliver. Ryan James O'Neill. Devin Caroline Ortman, and presenting her diploma, her mother, Dagmar Ortman. Audrey Helene Pack. Julia Renee Parsons. David Emiliano Pena. Caitlin M. Pena. Alexandra Pesternikova. Sloan K. Peterson. Kimya Shirin Pavon. Bianca Purat.
Blake Pollock. Ben Ryan Powers. Alexandria Mary Pritchard. Yevgen Pyeshenko. Christopher John Beesrego. Emma Grace Rahimi. Scarlett Grace Riker. Isabel Sophia Restrepo. Raven Holy Antioquia Reina. Woo! Barbara Rickman.
Kelly Ann Robles. Luke Rodriguez. Abigail Ermengarde Rogers. Alyssa Lee Runkle. Jacob Lee Ryerson. Francesca Sacco. Renee Audrey Sanford. Sanjeev Kumar Sarin. Chloe May Schaffel. Wyatt Elliott Shaberis.
Yes, Wyatt!
Yeah!
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Natalie Lauren Schlesinger.
Riley Annika Schmidt. Dalen James Schneier. Jake Anderson Schofield. Max Farrellin Schultz. Cyrus Dorman Shafadah. Tucker Dutch Shea. Andrew Michael Schellen. Tracy C. Bennett O'Connell Silberman. Jason Todd Simi. Alexander Simon. Alice Nicole Simone. Kyle Thomas Sinchak.
Emma Cassidy Smith. Madeline Louise Smith. Tyler Remy Smith. Annika Joy Sohn. Priscilla Soon. Yeah. Ava Elizabeth Sparacio. Mitchell Sparks. Connor James Spires.
Yeah, get into it.
Let's go, Brent.
Danielle Francis Spisato. Charles McLaughlin Starn. John David Stepp. Serena Marie Favreau Stickle. Lily Rose Stores.
Andrew Cole Sturgeon. Cameron Lee Sullivan. Olivia Francis Tagg. Haley Christy Tang. Medahan Tecker. Bella Ann Temkin. Ava Dorothea Thompson. Michelle Carmen Thorne. Mia Teresa Travis. Luke Christian Vandenberg. Nikolai Vayner. Anish Kailash Vish.
Good job, Anish.
Mabel Vo. Aiden Sloat Volmar. Amelia Winters Volmar. Sarah Ann Vranish. Isabel Jayan Wang. Arthur Chai Waterman. Jackson Nicholas Wheeler. Georgina Thomas Williams. Nolan Edward Wilson. William Donaldson Windat. Joanna Wong. Yay! Matthew Joseph Wong. Megan Noelle Watridge.
Victoria Mary Claire Wrinkle. Devin Zhao. Daniela Najin Yadigar. Katie Yi. Brighton Chi Ying. Alexandra Elizabeth Claire Yokomizo. Julia Rosario Zapanta. Jack Cypher Zemsch. Hunhao Zhu. Christine Zhu. Josiah Bennett Clock. Pana Viatkin. And Catherine Zhang. Family, faculty, and distinguished guests, thank you for celebrating the 55th commencement of Campolindo High School. Seniors, please move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations.